Let's get now into another underground spiritual game. Just go to help me the answer. You go to say Ayakata. Oh yeah. Ofe shelu.
Ayakata.
Ofe shego.
Ayakata.
Ofe shelu.
Ayakata.
Ofe shego.
Ayakata.
Ofe shewo.
Ayakata.
Ofe shegbe.
Ayakata.
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 Ayakoto.
Ayakata.
Ayakiti.
Tu vas aller, tu vas aller, tu vas aller, tu Oyon la wa kepe. To ya to yon ton di bi mi ti mo wa lo ndo se ti ijoba ori bi eleri. Ijoba eta wa e. Ke se se change o ti ijoba mimi ko ti ipinle. Eta wa ba ipinle ondo se ta wa e. Olorun kan la ma be. Ti omo de pariwo se agba n pariwo pe koso koso. Awon ijise agon pariwo pe koso. To to ma so fun awon onise ijise ijoba. Awa ojise owo. Awa ma ruwo to awon mo wa, awa ma ruwo to awon aya wa. Sugbon bayi opolopo eyan mi gan bayi iyawo edijo service sile. Omo gan ti service sile nigba di ko si wo kan. Nibi awon gan bi ta wa gan bayi te ba oju mi gan dada bayi ma ro ke mo ru ke je ba mo ko mu ni tele o. Sugbon gba di ko si wo kan. O lo ye ke ri bi ele. Ologun la an kepe. Bayi ijoba to wa nbe bayi ko lo wa ja ko lo wa se afoju fun won. Ti afoju la mo ma to wo fun won bayi. Ja ogo mo ma fa ogo ti mo ko ikan ton se bon ye ikan ton se ara ilu bayi. Inu ala ilu odo si bayi. Adu ala awon ma ta re ta idaji fun won ni. Tori a le ma ma se pe fun won. Tori won ye wa ye. Oji ni pepe danu. E adura bayi o la ma ma se fun won. A de mo ko Olorun ba. Olorun ba o gbagbe wa. A mekunu. Ti won di blue pa a mekunu pa le je niyan mo. Pe a ko si bi ta le de mo. A de mo pe Olorun pe a de mo pe olowo ko le di Olorun sugbon talaka o le si le do lowo amo omo ba o le pada wa deru aya amo pe iwo fa o le pada wa di Olorun a ojoba wa gbo wa to won se oju to won se ase dede agbara ma ma be si won oba to gba gba lawo gbe alati lojo ke lana amo ko awon la ma be ran o lo ma gba gba lowo won mi ko de mi mo ni pe ko ni di wa ni ara nu awon odo si ara odo si ti ko ni di ka wa ko preach pe yan kokon mo sibi kan ta ri ba se o ti to pe ko preach for anybody nkan de mi ya mo ba yi pe abi ta ati wo moto atoni je odun mejo ta lu koja o a pa ati wo moto apaninu ba yi agboro laju wa sile dada tori pe a ba le mo eyan ta ye pe ka te ibo wa fun emi n fe be eyan kan emi si rori o pe mo fe ko rondo state sugbon mo tun wa wo pe ta ba wo gbogbo orilẹede awon orilẹede Nigeria wa ba se ilaji won a oniro ni gbogbo won mo wa mo wa wo pe ko ma de pe mo tun sa mo lo sa mo sa ko onu ya mo tun wa lo wonu ise lo o le ye kin gugun pe ojo ko olo ma gba wa be won atoni je won yi o le ye kin fori ti.
It's not as if Akoko people has done anything wrong for the government. As a matter of fact, the people of Akoko has been supporting this government right from the onset. From starting from the inception of this government in 2007, when the preparation towards the voting, the people of Akoko came out in mass and voted for this present government, in which the Ondo State-led government by Governor Olusegun Miko. Coming to 2012 again, the Akoko people give our vote in mass to this man again. But I wouldn't know the sin we've committed in this area. Maybe I will ascribe it to bad leadership. Oh, I don't know, because our support has been to the government. You can see yourself, as a matter of fact, what we called before, the one I knew very much well. It used to take us like 30 minutes when we are coming from Owo to Ikare. But nowadays, yesterday I came back from Owo. We spent more than an hour on the road. The road is bad. There is nothing good. There is no road that enters Akoko today that is good. Go and check it. Everything is bad, even though within the towns it's bad. Look at everywhere, it's like as if, look at Ikare Akoko for instance. The market was destroyed by the state government, promising to construct the road, do everything. If you enter the state, the town now, it should look as if there is a war. Are you getting me now? It is highly I don't know what to say about it. Is it the government that is sacking people that want to empower? It's not possible. They can only empower the thugs, the touts, giving them money. The only empowerment we've seen they are doing is empowerment of thugs during election, giving them money, dashing out money for the thugs. As a matter of fact, I know everywhere men in Nigeria or Akoko youth, as the case may be, know what is good for him or herself. It will be very, but we will see some people that will be very, 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 very comfortable and convenient with this situation. Give them little change. Are you getting me now? Change that does not, is it this change that you, I mean change, money, that we use to spend in one day and everything is over. Well, my advice is just that everybody is crystal clear. Are you getting me now? Everybody knows it's clear, it's written everywhere for those who care to see. The people of Akoko has been marginalized. And it is our responsibility as the youth of Akoko to stand up against this. Now we are clamoring for Akoko agenda or stuff like that. It is because the reason why we are talking about Akoko agenda is because we are abandoned. Akoko people, we are part of Ondo State. There is no developmental project in Akoko land. And we have been supporting this government for the past 7 years. So our people, our youth, my advice for them is just, I know they know what is good. They know what is better. We have to change from our old ways to the better ways. Tomato industry in Arigidi is not working. It's not working. So they said it, we have it there, but it's not working. So what's the basis of having a company that is not working? What's the benefit of the company? A government that has abandoned people for the past 7 years. Don't you know that when you are coming now, you are only coming to do showcase a little small thing because of election? We are not fools. We are not fools. It has been what we have been experienced. The experience has been there for the past 7.5 years. You can't just come in the space of 5-6 months that is left for a government and think you can deliver anything for us. The government has already failed us. But as a matter of fact, if there is what you are appealing to the people is that let's just look for an alternative. Enough is enough. We are not Akoko people. We are not slaves in Ondo State. We are not slaves in Ondo State. We know what is good for us. You can't just abandon Akoko as a whole and believe that you come for election and people will follow you.
We show key or a TBA in our measure Tiashe Ijoba in this state. In our Joel and Jewa, we see low to Dara, we see low to Dara. Even with our Biomo, Niako Kumbi, one day, but in the card is Biayo. Ah, no, the flat is Wally. She ain't but one ni card is Biayo. Kolo yo fi ati bi mo mo ni so awon iya to nje wa ni akoko o po melo la fe so ni eyin adipele ninu eni pe awon boys wa imi jade ni akoko o ka iwe won orise awon na wa ni le omo to jade poli to pe okolo to wa pada fi ni ajo aye e isi so abe ijoba iru ese kese ta ba le ese won ko wo gbe bi pe elera ara lawon na ko siju anu wa ni akoko ile ise tan lo woni ni akoko ile ise tomatoes wa nbi ko sise lati bi odun mewa si medogun ko si le se kankan ni akoko leyin ile a ni ona to da ko si omi ko si ina ni akoko bayi ta ti foju kan ina o fe to osu mefa ton de fi ajewa ton ba de to wa tan na ara ojo meji wa mu bill 20,000, 30,000, wa fun ile kokan pe owo ta ni ri san so fun dele abe ijoba ko ro pe elera ara lawon na ko ko si da wa ni ojo na koko yi lati owo orita ikare junction titi te fi de oke agbe ona yen ti alaboyun ti e ba fowo di oyun mu re mu oyun le jabo ni ojo ona ijoba gade n gba ibe koja a de nke lojojumo sugbon ijoba won se tan ati tono pelu wa boya anu wa olohun fi se won loju ni amo amo ro ise ta se won a de ijoba ni apapo omo akoko pe ku won jo ko tori ton lohun n to ba gege bi eto wa ni akoko kan ma fi dun wa ko won se fun wa loju ojo so ojo ne o fi aje wa ko si lewe ko si se ah ni le ise ni akoko ki olohun ko sanu wa ba ma de promise wa ojo to fa fe gbe apoti no ma wa pe awa so mi awa se ona awa soke dile the end of the day to ma ti so to won ba ti wo lo le ni yen nipa ibe te beere awon lo so pe ijoba to wa nbe ko itesi waju tori pe ijoba re a le so pe o fara ni wa ni ede kukuru adape le ni pe omo nfe wo so ki ijoba ko sa nu wa pe ite dibo to nbo yi eto to ba ye kan se fun wa ni akoko ko won se fun wa loju ojo a loja a ni ona a ni lewosan a ni lese so to ma de ti fe gbe apoti dibo gba ina ma kiri kaakiri awon na de ri ko to yi so papa still na won ni so pe awon fe se oju ona fun wa to ti lawon tin se oju ona ajo wa o fe todun meta si asiko ta wa iwo ti pari e the same ojo ona oke agbe si arigidi de kare ko se ri ti ojo ba de a lo re fe ati jade mo on ka lukuma fidi mo lenu so ki ojo won kan sanu wa kan ba ni se to ba ye ko won se loju ojo ijoba ki ijoba to ba mo pe won a se fun wa ti o de ni disappoint wa ti e pe awon ijoba oniro tori ijoba oniro le ta nba lo yi ko sanu fun wa pe a soke dile gba to won ba ti eku da tan won ni wa se kan mo ki ijoba ko jo iya nje wa ebi npa wa ni gbogbo ona ebi npa wa omo won kawe ko sowo osu ko sise so osise gan wa da bi ole aten to osise aten to osise a wa the same ti o de ko ri be a de fe ko le ko po si ilu because en ti o ba nise lowo ti bi ba pa ajale ki ijoba jowo ko ran wa lowo ni orilede ko dide fun ilowo awa mekunu a mo ko gbogbo akola le so pe a ma lo pase ni le asofin loke sugbon ta fi sibe kan o jowo kan sanu awa ta wa ni isale pe ebi npa mekunu so ko o jowo o kan sanu fun wa olohun a sanu fun won o.